Here we are out in the Chugach, somewhere between Valdez and Cordova. What a soul day we've had. I think that we can say in confidence we should dedicate this day to our good buddy Doug Coombs. This one's for you, baby.
Before Doug Coombs, places like Alaska were off limits to all but an elite few. He helped thousands of skiers find their personal boundaries and exceed them. Doug died last April doing the one thing he was more passionate about than skiing. He was trying to save a friend.
My first memory of skiing was Killington, Vermont, 3 years old, stuck up to my waist in powder, trying to make it to the chairlift, looking for my parents, screaming, and I just hated powder then.
Doug is to celebrate him by standing atop the world and stepping into our skis. Guides like Doug have the courage to go where no one else had been, the skill to return, and the patience to show others the way.